Alright guys, let's get some Pokemon Sword going. So, to pick up from where we left off last time, we now have Ballface the Chinchou in our party, Bjorn the Meowth, Depresso the... I don't know what this thing's called. The Depresso the Drizzle, Tradie the Timber, Last Man the Nova, and Best Corgo the Corgo. He's a Corgo. We also have No Not You the Wobbuffet, because screw that guy. We have Armchair the Slowpoke, Nutmeg the Squobit, and Vault Baby the Toxel. We also have a dead Naruto the Vulpix, and a dead Bunny Lord the Zigzagoon. Both of which I really liked, and was annoyed they died, but whatever. And we beat the water gym last time. Alright, so I'm gonna close my eyes and run into this area. He's got Thunder Wave, that's good. Alright, the eyes are closed. Alright, what do I get? Barnacle. I would have actually liked the bat. Alright, what should we call a Bionicle? It'd be called... Oh, sorry, I can't use my keyboard. I just started typing on my keyboard. Alright, you can be... EP... Ants. Alright, there we go. Alright, yeah, let's go with Peeper Hens. There we go. Ah, Noibat would have been awesome. Or even a Shellos would have been cool. Would have loved a Shellos. Of course, it's got Storm Drain. Let's not fight that. Hey, it's Bidet. You here to clean my bottom? Thank you. Ooh, that hurt. Alright, Metal Floor it is. Of course you use the Super Potion. Oh, piss off. Stop hurting my dudes. All right. Let's try this. This thing is a lot stronger than I remember it being. Nuzlocke has a E on the end. Unfortunately, I don't have any bulky Pokemon. Well, there goes that. Unfortunately, the Corgi was the only thing that had a dark type move. That Solas was really strong. Yeah, that thing's weak. The only thing is the Corgo was one level away from being a Boltun. Ponyta. I can beat a Ponyta. Oh wait, it's not a Fire Ponyta. Yeah, Galarian Ponyta is pretty cool. I like it a lot better than the Cantonian Ponyta. So we're going to send Corgo off. I guess we'll bring in Vault Baby. I could have had a Scraggy. Yes, you were a good Corgo. Until you died, should have been stronger. I'm gonna go heal up. And buy more healing items. I'm counting the fishing encounter as the same zone, because it's still in the same area. Unless you mean in the town? Yeah, I got the fishing encounter in the town, that's where I got the Chinchou from. Up to 20 great balls. Buy several more potions. And do you know what level Chinchou evolves at? Like, from memory, I think it's like 42 or something dumb. You were stuck with a Goomy for so long, that would have sucked. Hey Blastman, deal with these Shellos. I just want to get a little bit more XP. Yes, I'll learn Slam. Slam is decent. Oh, he's got Brutal Swing. I forgot he had Brutal Swing. Alright, Ancient Power hurts. Thankfully he didn't get an Omni Boost. I don't know what to expect from you. Charcoal. Alright, I cannot stay in with my Blast Man. Because I will get wrecked. Go Ball Face. Boobly Beam. Get dunked on. We'll get Ball Face up in front. More Boobly Beam. Ember is a fighting type. Do I have any psychic moves? No bug moves. He's probably got Brutal Swing as well though. I'll just stick with this. Oops. Need a Stunfisk. Oh, it's ground type. I'm dumb. Ooh. Problem is, it's a steel. I don't think I've got anything that's good against steel. I have trading dice. I'm okay with this. And of course, he crits me. It'd be real nice if we'd stop critting. Yeah, just like that. Metal sound kind of sucks. No, it's okay, it's okay. We'll be bulked up. Just don't crit. So steel types are a big issue for my team. What teams do I have? Nothing that would help. Yeah, I don't think I've got anything that's going to help with steel. Yeah, I'm going to get low kick back for tradie because I need that fighting move. I think I'd rather have Karate Chop one rather than Low Kick. I like the auto crits. Try and deal with this Lunoon. That Lunoon's got Headbutt, that can destroy me. Evil, I couldn't really care less about. Time to switch. Oh, I'm dumb. He's got fighting moves. Yep, that, yeah. It's exactly what I expected to happen as soon as I did it. Out of physical attack, I could keep firing my special attack. And now you're gonna lower my attack, thanks. I appreciate it. But not really. I would love to have a Corviknight. Hey, I'm getting a girder. Unfortunately, I won't be able to get the conquer though. There goes Bjorn. I don't want... I guess I'd rather have this. Ah, oh, I did the wrong thing. I meant to press up twice, but it only went up once. Oh, I'm glad that wasn't a crit, because I would have been dead. Just getting the easy XP off these things while I can. Oh, this is going to be one of these fights. Alright, that's fine. Now you should die to a magical leaf. Free money. All right, so I'm healed up. What you got? Drillba. Alright, ball phase, go. Yep, rapid spin's fine. You were probably faster than me anyway. And then get wrecked some. Onyx, I'll keep this. Tomb. Not particularly great. Alright, Hop, what you got? So I'm going to zone out and then zone back in with my eyes closed and run into the first one I see. Alright, so eyes are closed. Alright, so I'm hitting something. Alright, what do I get? Hey, a Scraggy! Scraggy is a super bulky boy. Oops, I didn't mean to do heal ball. I should just damage it. Of course, you use Protect. Great ball. Come on, catch it. Catch it, catch it, catch it. Nice. Yeah, I like Icy Wind better than Powder Snow. Oops! I didn't mean to do that. Alright, so next time I go to town, I've got to remember to name my Scraggy. Yes, Volt Absorb, suck it. Yeah. Well, I do believe I'm resistant to lightning on this one anyway. I don't want to kill these knockdowns. They're easy XP. They just happen to have a lot of hit points. My lantern. Boldface evolved into a bigger boldface. I do not want stockpile, swallow, or spit up because they suck. At least I don't like them. PP up when you want a bigger PP. Like, stockpile's not terrible, but it only stacks up to 3 times unless you get rid of it. And then it resets, but, yeah. I just feel like having Stockpile, Swallow, and Spit Up all on the same one, it just doesn't leave enough room for versatility. Like to me, like Stockpile and Spit Up just feels like a bad Skull Bash. And Skull Bash is already pretty bad. Yeah, thing on the bridge. Ah, that's right, they're just feathers. Don't care for the feathers. Pokey Sander. Nickname or our Scraggy that we forgot to name. Oh, and it's got Moxie. Nice, nice. All right, so he can be the Scraggy. He can be Homie. Yeah, I'm gonna bring this guy in. Just screw you, Nutmeg. Alright, I guess he gets Low Kick. That's the only one he's got. Yeah, I think I've got to take it over Slam. I need to have a fighting move. Let's see what moves this guy can have. You can also have... over that. We'll rest up. And then let's go back to the wild area and catch a couple more Pokemon. Because we can catch one here and one here. We might even be able to catch them up here and over here as well. But we'll see. Am I in the area? Not yet. Alright, eyes are closed. Electrike! I already have two electric Pokemon. You can be Yellow Sonic. Perfect. Ah, it's because it's thunderstorms. There's Electrikes everywhere. Well, I didn't get the Nuzleaf, so I'm happy with that. Alright, so eyes are closed. Going in. All right, what do we get? Ooh, a Drift Balloon. All right, so I'm pretty sure I can catch these because we're the same level. I'm scared to spark it because it might just kill it. Oh, you've got Shadow Ball, I want you. You can be child taker. Yeah, I was expecting to hit a Duskull up here because they're always here. I would have been perfectly fine with a Duskull. Then over in this area. Alright, eyes are closed. Right, I can hear I'm in grass. Pokemon, hello? Alright, there we go. A Beltoy! Alright. Although I shouldn't have this Pokemon out. Alright, it's level 16. Actually, that was a dumb idea again. Poison's weak to ground as well. Well, it looks like it might not have any ground moves. All right, so we've got a bell toy. Nesting doll. Then we'll go around the zone, that zone just there. I'll grab a Pokemon from there as well. Heal up ball face. Alright, eyes are closed. Alright, I can hear we're in grass. What do we get? Machop! I'm like, it's adequate, I guess. Probably won't use him. Thunderwave. You can be macho man. Oh wait, it's female. Macho girl. Perfect. There are just Machops everywhere here. It's all Machops. Oh, Mudbray. I could have had a Mudbray. I want to get the leftovers that's over here. Pretty sure it's over here. I think this is it. Nope, that's Bulldoze. So I've got a feeling that these Pokemon are a bit too strong for me. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to close my eyes and run in and see what happens. If they're too high, then we'll find out. Very strong looking electric. Okay, I can't catch this. Oh, don't tell me I can't get away. Alright, so I think that's all the Pokemon we can catch for now. Rest up. Buy some more potions. Make sure we're stocked up for the fire gym. Bunch of potions. Potions. Although I do think I want to take this guy with me. Got Aftermath, which is completely useless. Let's change up those moves that he's got. You got minimize? Alright. I'm up for a minimize. You've also got a Shadow Ball. You know what? I'll give you Hex as well. And I'll see what I've got in TMs to give you something else. Swift. That means if I come across something I can't hit, I can still hit it. And it also hits two things in doubles. Alright, fire gym time. Yeah, I saw a shiny. Yeah. Free super potion. Get off the bike for safety. That's right, we're not allowed to battle at night. We gotta rest. Ah, that's right, we gotta battle your stupid Morpeko, don't we? for a gunk. Thankfully, I've got a lot of hit points. Scraggy. I'll bring out my Trady. Low kick should be good. Or at least adequate. Echo. I think I want to keep is this. No. I'll switch to this, because then if it does electric moves, it heals me. Get wrecked. Boobly beam. Got a bit lucky with those confusers, but I'm okay with that. The next morning, thank you for the free burn heals. Did she heal my Pokemon? They are healed, nice. Hey there, Hop, what's up? Sorry, I don't care enough to know what you're actually up to. Thank you. Oh, that's right, there's Pokemon in here. Now, if I remember right, Cinderscorch is up the back. I'm gonna close my eyes. I'm not really sure where I am now. I'm gonna walk up this way. Oh, it's a Litwick! Great ball, go. I do love a Chandelure. You can be, what can you be? You can be Cogsworth. Yeah, you don't even get to be Lumiere. Yeah, Cogsworth. Definitely not because I can't spell Lumiere. Oh, screw you, Roly-Coly. Ah, this is where the Sizzlipede was. On the right. Is Sizzlipede like this? This Salandit's being annoying. Alright, burn heal. Well, I should swap to Depresso. This Depresso can probably one-shot these. Nice, nice. Ooh, beat up. That's nice. I can have that instead of facade. Or facade, whatever. Facade. So the reason I picked Sobble at the start was so that I could beat this gym here, because I wasn't sure if I was going to come across any water Pokemon to in the Nuzlocke, and ground Pokemon were probably even less likely. So I wanted to make sure I had something to beat this with. Not quite a one shot. That's fine, you can lob my attack all you want. You shouldn't be able to one-shot me. Scorch. I will switch to Ball Face. And then I'll Dynamax my Ball Face, and then I should be able to win pretty easily. Enderscorch is such a good Pokemon. Then its fire attack will be weakened. And I should just be able to tank through the whole thing. Just like that. Perfect. Yeah, the fire centipede. The furnace. It got beat by a ball face. Ooh. Hello. I like bug types in this because bug is very good against the dark types, which a lot of Team Yell have. I find that the bug types are a lot better in this version than others. Phantom Force, hell yeah! Actually, maybe not. No, I want to keep you with Shadow Ball. You're a special attacker. Catch up to level 35s. Yes, Will-O-Wisp, I love this. I can put Will-O-Wisp on Child Taker, and then it can be a Hex user. Press the right buttons eventually. I'm happy with that. I thought this said level 18, but it's level 28. That's alright. Alright, now we're going to traverse the wild area. I'm anticipating having to dodge a whole bunch of monsters. And I want to find a place for Cogsworth. Like, he's got minus attack, so that's okay. He won't use attack. I think Tradie will get replaced. Yeah. Yeah. I'll swap in Child Taker so that I can auto run from any attack, any fight. Yeah, I'm gonna close my eyes and chest one of these Pokemon in here. You low enough level for me to catch? You are. Alright, that did a lot of damage. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da! Rivalry exists between this Pokemon and Nickit. You know what that means. You get to be called Nickit. Alright, eyes are closed for this area. Alright, what do we get? Ooh, a Bronzor! Ah, it's higher level than me. I don't think I can catch it. I'll try though. I'm gonna have one chance at this. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think I can catch it. No, I can't. It's too high level. I guess we just avoid Pokemon now. Grab the fly point for the daycare. Thank you.
And we'll just make our way to Hammerlock.
I have won 27 gym badges. Look how good I am.
Alright, into Hammerlock.
Mr. Chairman.
Bidet. Just mash through all the conversation, no one cares. Imagine if you just mash through conversations in real life as well. You just like, just keep pressing A and you skip your conversation with your parents or whatever. You're like, yeah, they'll just tell me the same thing they've always told me. I keep thinking that Chairman Rose's shorts are just a pair of boxers. Hey Leon, what up? No, I don't need to be in here. I just rested. Look at you and all your fancy trophies. You just want to show off. Well, I guess that's what trophies are for, so you can show off to everyone how good you are at a thing. You know, I've got a story. Just struggle to get inside a door. What are you waving at? So if I remember right, we've got a team. We've got a fight coming up. So I'll swap you. You. Right. Swap you with you. Yeah, we'll stick with that. We will only bully the young. The old can pass. I shall fight for the honor of the silly cobra. This thing's level 29? Level 30 loon! Alright, so you get a antidote. Where's your defense at? 47? Alright, I think I'm gonna switch into ball face.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's fine. You can lower my attack. I'm a special attacker. Super potion. Because if that crits, I'd die. Hey Zap, what's up? No, Zap's not an actual bot. He's a pretend bot. He wears a cardboard box and goes around beep booping. He's a pretend bot. But he'll say otherwise. Because all bots deny the truth. How you been, Zap? Alright, potion up. Alright, back to Ballface. Ballface knows what to do. U-turn, yes. So I think I've got to do a little bit of grinding just to level up my Pokemon a little bit. I shouldn't have to do too much.
Hey, old lady. Hey, Fedron, what's up? Nice, nice, nice. No, don't talk to her again. Oh, I just plow into the wall like an idiot. Oh, actually, does Hammerlock have a fishing area I can do? Don't think so. But there might be one on the other side. Nope. Ooh, wise glasses. Nice, nice. So there's no fishing spot in Hammerlock. Now we go up Route 6. See if we can catch a Pokemon here. We can do up to level 30s. Eyes are closed. Alright, that's not an encounter. That's a battle. A fairy. Oh, you little skank. You switched your type to normal, so I couldn't hit you with another Shadow Ball. Defense kill, that's fine. Sand attack, that's fine. And of course you make me miss after one. Alright, so a single sand attack apparently gives me zero accuracy. There we go. Ooh, discharge. Now that's nice. Goodbye, Spark. Hello, discharge. Alright, so we'll back out again. Wait, despawn them. Alright, eyes are closed again. We'll go in again. Now what do we got? Helioptile. Don't kill it! Oh my goodness! I forgot that Child Taker was a flying type. Alright, no worries, Fedron. Thanks for the luck. I appreciate it. So we've got our Route 6 encounter. I clicked the wrong button. Alright, so we'll fly back. We'll nickname the Pokemon. Helioptile. Give it a new nickname, please. I'm pressing all the wrong buttons. You can be... Well, actually... You can be... There we go. Rest up while we're here. B-balls. That looks like a double battle. Oh, you two can do it. Not do that. Get some status effects down. Bring out this guy. Alright, beat up is not a strong move against this. And so it keeps using rock moves. I guess I'll just heal it up. Yeah, I'm like, these are level 40 Pokemon. I'm like, they're looking pretty rough. Diglets. Oh, Dugtrio is even better. Oh wait, no. Not this one. Alright, thankfully it didn't have Arena Trap. That would have sucked.
You avoided my... Oh, you've got bloody sand veil. Thankfully, your three brains aren't cooperating and you're a bit dumb. Get up there yet. I could have had an Axu. Oh, he's level 33 though. Actually, I'm gonna run from this. Nope, that's gonna be dead. Run. Alright, ghost Pokemon. Now you can run. That's annoying. Alright, goodbye, Blast Man. You did well. I guess we now have... Oh, you're plus attack, though. Alright, sure. We'll bring you in. Like, you need better moves. You had a Toxapex here? Where'd you get a Toxapex? You do not get a good set of moves. Now, what teams can you learn? I was kind of hoping you could learn Brutal Swing, to be honest. No. Right, so Child Taker is up in front. Then I can always run. Ear Mask. Helioptile. There are just so many Pokemon here. He's like, screw you, Yamask. Yamask isn't even that good, to be honest. He's a gimmick Pokemon, that's it. At least in this version. Surprise! I was behind you all along. Sork? Alright. I am the ghost. Burn you, and then hex you. I don't think this thing's got anything that can actually hit me. He gave a lot of XP. I approve. Ladder up. Because it's part normal type, I can't even hit it with my ghost. That wasn't a Pokeball. I thought the top of his head was a Pokeball. I'm a dumb. Dig, nice. That's an adequate substitute for Earthquake. Get down the ladder. I did it again, I thought it was a Pokeball. I shouldn't just run into the things that I think are Pokeballs because they don't spawn in the grass. Well, I want to murder this thing. Self-destruct. Goodness no. Nightshade is useful. But how useful? Not that useful. Free money. Yep, that's fine, that's fine. And now you take a ton of damage from Hex. Suck it, nerd. Hornyard. Switch. Switch to homie. I think low kick is 4 times effective against it. Oh, so close. Don't crit. Good. Right, so it's behind you all along. Ooh, nice throw. I'll be able to jump with this one pretty easily, hopefully. I'm immune to his attacks. I haven't fought a Venomoth here yet. But I haven't fought everyone yet. Ooh, getting a Liepard. Please learn a good move. Or not. Did your run die here? Yeah. That's still pretty brutal. Rare candy, I'll take it. Easy kill. Easy XP. I can imagine. Like, it's just a route, it's not even a gym leader. Problem with this route is there's just the paths are just so tight you can't dodge anything. Let's heal up homie a bit. Oh no, my ability won't work. I hate when that happens. I'll never get to use my aftermath ability. Oh wait. Maybe that's not what it does. Oh well, whatever. Can't remember what neutralizing gas does. It's dead, so it doesn't matter. Oh wait, I should have swapped. Because that's rock versus my flying type. This should kill it. If that didn't die and he rock slided me and killed me, I'd have been so livid. You there. What's the kill scuff? Yeah, I'll take that. Hey Neko, what's up? Aren't you streaming? Silly Neko.
I'm not going to beat up Neko.
That was a crit. That was such a garbage crit. I am going to heal because I do not want to die. Died to burn. I've got three minimizers set up now, so most things shouldn't be able to hit me. Oh, you got shed skin, you little twat. Minimize is so busted. It's fine, you can be faster if you want. You're already faster. I'm not gonna stop you from being faster than me. He's like, oh, you know what I need to be? I need to be even faster than first. I need to be in zeroth place. Probably paralyzed, that's fine. I'll just kill him instead. Just swept him with my drift bloom. I do love Drift Bloom though. So I'm gonna heal up, and I'm probably gonna call it there. Yeah, I'm gonna call it there for the night, and I will pick this up again next week, same time. Tomorrow I'm gonna be doing some Final Fantasy, some more of the post-game Realm Reborn content. Yeah, it's going to be some Final Fantasy 14. Thank you everyone for coming. I had a great time. And we are going to... Yeah, we're going to raid Neko. That'll teach you to just lurk in our stream.